Peralta. That's the guy's name, Papa.
You know, that name doesn't seem to ring a bell at all.
Well, at least we're safe and sound. We didn't get busted now, did we? Let's just forget about Romer Peralta. But we should be a bit more careful next time.
Yeah. Rian, would you mind if I took a look at your cell phone? I want to know what he looks like. Just making sure. Thank you, sweetie.
Hey! Isn't this Reggie Domingo? Did he really think that he could fool us? I can't believe he actually used a different name.
Rian? Rian? Come here. Come here, dear. Good job. Good job, sweetie. Good job. Franco.
General.
You do know what to do, don't you?
$1 million reward. Especially now, you're about to give birth. You and I can finally start a new life.
We don't need $1 million, Reggie. We need security. I tried to stop you from joining the general's illegal activities, Reggie, but you didn't listen. You should have been content with just farming the land, for goodness sake! You really think we'll be able to escape?
General De Leon said no one would ever know. And I didn't tell him I used to work for Guerrero. And what's more, I gave them a different name, so they wouldn't know that I was involved. I never told him who was behind the operation. And all General Marshall wanted was to know where they were hiding.
But will he be able to protect us right now?
Let's just go! Now hurry up!
Reggie Domingo.
Sir Franco.
Please have mercy on us.
Kneel down. Kneel down. Hey, wait! Hold it!
No! Please!
Now kneel!
Shot here in Sitio Salcedo. Unidentified male. He was shot by a 9mm on the upper right chest. He's lost a lot of blood, so please hurry.
Promised us that we wouldn't get hurt.
Look, at this point in time, we are looking into what really happened here. After that's done, we'll take both of you to a safe house.
But sir, I'm pregnant, and you put the two of us in danger.
Listen, ma'am, we didn't want that to happen, but it just couldn't be avoided. For now, what I want to know is if you can remember the face of that person who was shooting at you in your own home.
Sir Franco.
I'm afraid not, sir.
And what about the person whom you said helped you?
Sorry, sir. Their face was covered, so we couldn't identify who it was.
All I know is that person attacked the man who came after us in our own home.
One more thing I want to know is why the two of you ratted out the factory.
Well, sir, it's because I overheard that there were some illegal activities going on in there, so I figured it was connected to what we saw in the news. The cocaine fiasco was a big story. So, sir, what's going to happen to us now?
Well, you'll be under our protection. We will be moving you to a much safer environment. I will also be doing my best to get you into the Task Force Starting Over program. They'll be tasked with giving you new lives. They'll assist you with putting up a small business, and they'll pay for your kids' education, as well as protect any relatives you might have. We can guarantee you that much. But I am going to need your full cooperation.
Sir, do you mind if my wife and I talk about this first?
All right. I'll give you two some time to think it through.
Thanks a lot, sir.
My men will escort you.
Come on, let's go.
Sir?
Sir, we were called here to report to you. We have already spoken to the hospital's emergency desk. Unfortunately, they said the caller didn't leave a name.
But apparently it was a woman. They also said that she seemed to know what she was doing, since the victim's wound was already patched up when they looked at it. She was also familiar with firearms, since she knew what the gun's caliber was.
Can you tell me why Reggie is still alive?
Someone interfered, General. They bashed me over the head and then they called an ambulance for him.
But do you know who attacked you?
No, I don't. But I have a good hunch who it was. There were only three of us who knew when I would be visiting Reggie. And one of them isn't here, sir.
Well, in that case, call Rian and tell her to come here immediately.
Will do, General.
Forward, please. Forward. Stop. It seems this person has special training. Sharpshooter. One bullet, bullseye. We're not dealing with an ordinary person here.
I'll have our troops called in, sir. We'll figure out who was here during that time. Permission to leave, sir.
Granted.
General, according to Buendia, a number of people have gone into the records room at about 2300 hours.
Okay.
Sergeant Cipriano, Lieutenant Silvera and Liberio, a female janitor, and Lieutenant Rian Bonifacio.
Sir, what was Lieutenant Rian Bonifacio doing here?
According to him, she was there looking for Del Fiero.
But, sir, according to the emergency desk, the Peraltas have been saved by a woman who had some background in medicine.
Del Fiero,
sir.
I want you to call Lieutenant Bonifacio. I need to talk to her now.
Yes, sir.
And picking up her phone.
Well, then go find her and drag her back here immediately.
Yes, General.
So, you still trust that little pet of yours?
Thank you.
Bye. I'm going out now.
Okay, Mother.
Josa? Josa, dear. What in the world are you doing here, huh? Huh? Why are you here, Josa? I'm afraid my name isn't Josa. So do you remember everything now? Do you know who you really are? My name is Rian. Is that actually your real name? I'm really sorry.
Tell me, why are you apologizing to me? Is there anything wrong?
Nothing. I'm just extremely grateful to you for everything that you have done for me while I was here. You really helped me when I needed it the most. I just came back here so that I could thank you personally. And to take some time to think.
You know what, after you left here, we all started to worry about you. Most especially Eli. But right now, I'm just happy to see you again. And I'm sure that Eli will be too. Although, what makes me happy, dear, is that you now remember who you are.
Do you mind if I stay here for a while?
Of course you can stay, dear. If that's what you need right now, then you can stay here for as long as you want. And if you need any more help, please don't hesitate. You just have to ask.
Josa, you came back.
It's Eli.
Bro, what happened here is not a joke. Have everyone who was here last night investigated, or else the mission will be compromised. And I will need an update on Lieutenant Bonifacio ASAP.
Tell me, why were you in the office?
Sir, I came by the office of General De Leon to personally submit a report. But I was only there for a moment, sir.
I only entered the General's office so that I could collect the trash, sir. I couldn't have been there for more than a minute.
There was nothing suspicious about Lieutenant Bonifacio's actions, but we didn't get the chance to talk that long because I had some work to do. But I'm absolutely sure that she didn't come back, sir.
Sir.
Negative. Right, copy that.
We didn't find anything suspicious in the barracks when we searched it, sir. And upon reviewing the ballistics report, there was no match to any of the guns issued within the camp.
I want you to continue pursuing that lead. Nobody's perfect, Zandro. I'm sure that that person made a mistake, and that's how we're going to catch
them. Yes, sir.
By the way, are there any new updates on Lieutenant Bonifacio?
We still can't seem to reach her, sir. But our people are out looking for her even as we speak. And I guarantee that we won't stop until we find her.
Franco!
Okay, you can go. So tell me, what happened to your search for Rian?
I'm really sorry, ma'am, but the General ordered me to only speak with him when it came to Rian.
Wow. You really are loyal to Chaco. I only wish that he could see your dedication, Franco. It's for that reason alone that I'd prefer it if you took his place.
How can you say that? I mean, Rian is your daughter. Doesn't that mean that you should be supporting her?
Chaco hasn't exactly said just who would be replacing him yet. But then, Rian's nowhere in sight. You know what, Franco? Even though I'm her mother, I'm not blind. Besides, this has nothing to do with seniority. Or family at that. It's all about skill. And that's what matters most in this world that we live in. And you know that.
We both know that even if the General doesn't openly admit it, he has been grooming Rian as his replacement for some time now.
Franco! Take my advice and step it up, will you? After all, you need to show Chaco what you can do. You deserve to replace him more than anyone, because the most important things to Chaco are loyalty and talent. And you have both of those things.
Sir, is there any update on Lieutenant Rian Bonifacio?
According to Captain Falcon, we still have no info regarding the lieutenant's whereabouts.
This is the second time she's gone missing, sir. It's very suspicious. So I'll need to find out what her usual movements are.
Miss Isabel,
oh, they're here.
Why don't you come join us?
Thank you. Go ahead.
Is that Josa? Oh my goodness, it's really her.
It is her.
Her name's not Josa, guys. It's Rian.
Rian?
Yes, she remembers who she is now.
Right.
And she came back to town so that she could thank everyone.
Oh, come on. That was nothing.
Nice.
We're the ones who should be thanking you.
After all, Tero is finally in prison, so no one extorts money from us anymore.
That's right.
That was no big deal. Just let me know if there's anything else that I can do. I'd be happy to help out.
Let's not worry about that just yet. Besides, you're tired. Would you like to get some rest at home? Just say so.
Actually, I don't want to rest at all. What are you harvesting right now? I want to help you guys out.
Well, then we can start by harvesting the corn over there. All the vegetables are ready, too. Hey, you want some beeli nuts? Because I'll climb a tree just for you.
No.
Have you investigated everyone who went into my office?
Yes, General. All except for Lieutenant Bonifacio.
So what's the word on her? Isn't she supposed to be on call?
Sir, I've tried reaching her, both by call and by text, but she hasn't been replying. According to the chief nurse, the lieutenant's on leave.
But since she's not answering her phone, we can implement disciplinary proceedings when she gets back.
It won't be that easy. We still have no solid evidence that we could use against her. For now, she's just a suspect.
But sir, do you really believe it was Lieutenant Bonifacio?
She's on the list of the people who entered my office that night. The same night when we executed a raid in that factory in the town of Liwanag, which failed. After that, somebody tried to assassinate Peralta. Now, where could someone get that kind of information? Only from the records office. And up until now, we still have no information regarding the whereabouts of Lieutenant Bonifacio.
Needless to say, we all know that it was a woman who helped Peralta's family. We also know that this woman is knowledgeable in both firearms and medicine.
It was also a woman who had fought against those foreign coast guards out in the West Philippine Sea. I want you all to think about this. What are the chances it's the same person who's behind all these incidents?
Bro, if I may. According to your men, Peralta is already under a special tactical investigation. So what are we waiting for? It's too hopeful to expect results anytime soon.
We can't waste time. I want Lieutenant Bonifacio ASAP.
Sir, yes, sir. We'll work on it, sir.
Intel.
Yes, sir.
Double your operations in the town of Liwana. I have a strong feeling that this is connected to everything that's been happening.
Well, it is harvest season, so all of us have been working
very hard.
Oh, sorry. What's going on there? Hey, are you all right?
Just sit still, let me check. So tell me, does this hurt? It looks like you sprained it.
Sorry, I'm really sorry.
Be careful now.
No, it's okay, just be gentle. Hold on, hey!
Hey, wait! What are you doing?
Look, you don't have to do that. Poppy here can do it, right?
It's okay, come
on, put it down.
You sure?
Hey, guys, let's play.
I'm sorry, okay?
Thank you.
Come on, let's play.
Not right now, Eli. Let's go home.
Give me some of this.
He's weak for a big guy.
Hey, have you eaten yet?
Hey, have you eaten yet?
Would you like some?
Hey, man, have you eaten yet?
Wow, this looks delicious.
Show you. Watch and learn.
Wow. Maybe you can teach us how to do that.
Who hasn't been interviewed. I tried getting in touch with her a bunch of times, but I can't seem to reach her.
Same here. I even tried emailing her. I wonder where Rian went.
Do you think that she could have been the one who sneaked into General De Leon's office?
I sure hope not. After all, the Rian that I know is not a bad person. And I don't see any reason why she would have done that. Besides, did you hear about the gun they used to take out the camera? Those are not cheap. She couldn't possibly afford one of those.
Excuse me?
Ma'am.
I'm sorry, but are you two Rian's friends?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you know where she is? Is there a problem here?
I'm really sorry, ma'am, but that's confidential.
I understand. It's just that I hope she's okay. Anyway, if you happen to speak with her, can you just tell her... Maher.
Yes, of course, ma'am.
Thank you.
Have you been waiting here for long?
No, I actually just arrived. I'm on my way to the restaurant. You see, I've got this new recipe that I can't wait for you and your father to try.
Sounds good, Ma. Unfortunately, Papa is a bit busy now. But don't worry, he texted earlier. He told me he'll try to catch up.
All right, then.
So let's just start without
him. Okay. Why not?
Let's go, then.
Franco, where are you now?
General, I'm back at camp right now. I'm just about to check if Rian's back.
Or at least get a lead on her location.
Good. Update me as soon as you can. Oh, by the way.
While you're doing that, I also want you to find out where the traitor Reggie is hiding.
We're going to need to get him before he gets the chance to rat us out. Do you understand?
I do, General.
Eli? What are you doing down here?
This is for you. The thing is, it's not quite done yet.
Oh, really? Thank you, Eli. You are so talented. How did you learn to do that?
My mother taught me to do it as a gift for the people I love. You know something? I also made another one, but that's between us. Don't tell Mother about it, okay? Wanna see? Here it is. This is for my father. I'm going to give it to him when I see him.
You know what? I'm sure he'll just love it. Are you going to be seeing him soon?
Oh, no. Not yet. However, I will give this to him when I finally see him. I hope it makes him happy. So happy that he'll want to stay with us.
This is delicious, Ma. I'm sure that Papa's going to love this cake. Ma? Ma?
I'm sorry. Sorry, I was just thinking of something. What happened at your father's office was a serious matter. And now Rian has suddenly gone missing? It's just hard to believe, Jesse. In the short time that I've known her, Rian seemed to be a good person.
It sure seemed that way. I mean, you said it yourself, Ma. You've only known her a short time, so... I guess it does take a while to tell if someone is really good or bad.
Nonetheless, as long as nothing has been proven, I will choose to believe that Rian's a good person.
You trust too much, Ma.
And you trust too little, Jesse. Rian hasn't done anything for me to be suspicious of her. I mean, she must have a reason why she isn't here, right? Has anyone tried to look for her? Because she might have just gone back home. Besides, didn't she say that she was from Pampanga?
Why did your father leave here anyway?
My mother says that they had problems, but when I finally see Father, I'm going to help fix those problems.
You really do love your father, don't you?
I do, even though I've never met him. I mean, that's how it should be, because I should love my parents. After all, you love your father and mother too, right?
Eli, let's sit together. Scoot over a bit.
Sir? I noticed that you aren't with Miss Rian today.
Actually, she's the reason I came here. Have you seen her recently?
I'm afraid not. Actually, Miss Rian was with you the last time I saw her. Why do you ask?
No reason. Thanks a lot.
Have a nice day, sir.
Miss?
Sir?
That man you were talking to earlier, what was he asking you?
Sir?
What question did he ask?
He just asked me if I saw his girlfriend, but I told him that I haven't seen her in a while.
I see. Thanks a lot.
So what's the occasion?
There isn't one. But whenever the harvest is bountiful, everybody gets together to cook. And the whole town prepares for a feast so that we can show our gratitude for one another. After that, the celebration really begins. That's when everybody starts to sing and dance.
Isabel, take a look at this.
Oh,
it looks
it's
to
done
me
already?
Like the stew is ready.
Oh, looks good.
Be careful, it's hot.
Hey, I'm going to see what's going on over there.
Is it?
My goodness, my hands are tired from all of this work.
Cora, why did you just do that to me?
I can help you. Liam, you're our guest here, for crying out loud.
Come on, if I don't help out, then we won't get to eat till midnight.
Well, how do I cut this, Mother?
I swear, once you try our cooking, you're gonna love it. I'm pretty sure this is done by now. I'm telling you, it's so good that you'll forget yourself.
It's delicious.
Beyond delicious.
It's really good. Mother?
Oh,
yes, Mother! Mother, what's going on? I think she's choking.
Cora,
Mother,
what is it?
What's Mother!
Are you all right?
Guys,
is your mother choking?
Please,
what are we going to do?
Why don't you lie down? Just
what happened?
Cora!
Cora, give her some space. She needs air.
Stay awake. Let's give her some room.
Oh, Mother!
Cora!
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 No!
Rian will help.
Does anybody here have a pen?
I have a pen!
Here, take
what is Rian doing?
Take the ink out!
Let's just take Cora to the hospital! Come on, hurry up!
Don't you worry, Cora.
Rian, what are you doing to Cora? My goodness, what is she trying to do? She's breathing!
It's all right, Cora. I'm here to help. Now just let
go. Go for help! Hurry up!
Just calm down.
Okay,
just relax. Open your eyes. Stay with me.
Come on,
Bessie! You can do it, son! Go, Santi!
Yeah, all right!
Come on, son!
Yay!
Good, good. Wow, you broke your record. Now that was a very good job, son.
I just wish Rian were here, so she could see how fast I can swim now. Papa, can you tell me why Rian hasn't come back yet? She doesn't even answer my calls anymore.
Don't worry about it, Santi. Your sister will be back soon. After all, she is family, right? So I'm sure that she'll come back to us soon enough.
That's it for today, Santi. Hey, Andoy.
Yes, ma'am?
Take Santi inside and get him dressed.
Yes, ma'am.
That's enough for one day.
Come on, Santi. Bring your mother.
Good job.
What are you planning to do about Rian? What she did was wrong, Chago. And in this world of ours, whenever one does something wrong like that, that person has to be punished for it, right?
Amelia, have you forgotten just how much I hate it when people tell me what to do?
Look, the truth is I don't trust you, Chago. Whenever it comes to Rian, you become too lenient. Or have you already forgotten that we're just using her to get our revenge? I just hope that she has a valid reason for being away for so long.
It's like I told you before. Don't you ever tell me what to do.
Back when we were looking for Rian, there was this man who was following us. And it felt like someone was watching me.
every single place I went.
You know what? You probably have a stalker. Then again, it could be a secret admirer.
So, did you see what he looked like?
No, I didn't.
Well, maybe this man was Rian's accomplice. There is a chance that she's involved in something illegal.
Jesse, there's no proof that Rian was involved in anything illegal. So please hold your judgment. Until we've heard her side of the story, all right?
All right, just hold on, you two. Listen, guys, before we start opening up old wounds here, tell me, sir, do you have the slightest idea where Rian could possibly have gone to? And Jesse, what about Falcon? Do you think he might know where Rian could be?
Not at the moment. But she couldn't have gone too far.
Is there any chance Rian went back?
Back to where, sir?
Remember that place where we searched for her? During that time when she lost her memory? There was no reception there.
In Ilocos?
That's right. I'll take my chances. Let's just hope Rian went back there.
Cora, do you hear me? Just relax. Don't worry, we'll take care of you. We won't leave your side, okay? Please, Cora, your daughter needs you. Oh, no! Oh, no, for crying out loud! Why did this thing have to break down now? It's important that we get Cora to the hospital as soon as possible.
We can't afford to stop now. We're running out of time.
Rian's right, guys. Time is against us.
It's important she doesn't get stressed, so carry her gently.
Rian, the road's too rugged, so that's gonna be difficult. And we're nowhere near the nearest hospital, for goodness sake.
I don't care. We still have to try. After all, Cora's life is at stake. Just hang on a bit longer. We're almost there. Don't close your eyes. Try to stay awake. Keep your eyes on me, okay? Just keep your eyes on me. Stay with me, Cora. Stay with me. You'll need to cross this river, but don't worry. It'll be quick.